DWTS winner Bobby Bones responds to reports he'll be the next Bachelor. Bobby Bones hears those rumors that he could be the next lucky man on The Bachelor, and he's not denying them. The Dancing with the Stars reigning champion took to Instagram to respond to a report from Radar that he's being wooed by the ABC reality dating show. The 38-year-old country music radio personality shared a screenshot of the headline, which read, "Bachelor wooing ABC favorite Bobby Bones for hit show's next suitor." In the post's caption, Bones left three curious-looking eye images and wrote, "How does one get woo-woo-woo-woo?" His nod toward the rumor drew attention from many fans. Even Jamie Lynn Spears commented, writing, "Now that would get me to watch The Bachelor." Former Olympic gymnast Mary Lou Retton, who competed on Bones' season of DWTS, wrote, "Go Bobby, go Bobby." However, many of Bones' followers weren't as into the idea. "You're too honest to be The Bachelor, sick. Stay away from the mansion, lol," one follower wrote. "Please don't. You're awesome and way above that show," another said. "Please don't do this. Keep some parts of your life for you and your special someone," someone else wrote. It's not the first time Bones has alluded to the rumors surrounding him and the famous ABC dating show. Long before his DWTS underdog win this fall, he revealed on his nationally syndicated radio show in March that he'd been approached about considering a role as The Bachelor. While admitting that it definitely wasn't an offer, he said that the idea had been put into the universe. Months later, in September, he brought it up again on the Bobby Bones show. "Listen, I'm gonna tell you, if I go far on Dancing with the Stars, they're going to offer me The Bachelor, I can already tell you. If I'm still single, and I go top three on Dancing with the Stars, I believe in the ABC family I would be offered The Bachelor," he said later, according to Forbes. Considering that Bones flat out won the reality dance competition, when few expected him to even make it to the top three, a generous amount of buzz surrounds a potential Bobby Bones Bachelor season. The morning after Bones and pro dance partner Sharna Burgess took home the Mirror Ball trophy, they appeared on Good Morning America, where co-host Michael Strahan asked Bones how he felt about the potential ABC trifecta, aka full-time jobs on DWTS, American Idol, where he will be the in-house mentor on the upcoming season, and the "I'm in," Bones said, although he did mention that all three shows at once would be a bit much. In the meantime, Bachelor fans are getting to know season 23's Colton Underwood as well as the ladies wooing him for his final rose. The Bachelor airs Mondays on ABC.